that guy hit Rick Ross so hard, he thought he was a god again. Talking about lockdown.